smoking Joe. But Joe, I'm going to make you sweating quite around right there.
Yeah, the car wasn't bad. It got worse. I think I had a second car for the last few years. I want to say that one.
Yeah, you've done well. You're fourth here a few weeks ago in the feature. Tonight, you're third. When you've got a race to come.
I hope that the big race is more than 8 or 50
laps. Yes, it should be good. Who would like to thank?
I got lots of sponsors here. John Thompson Movers, Eckert Sorrell, Box Knot Tech, PBS, Siding, K&K Lawn Care, Quick Lead, First Choice Automotive, McKinnon Plumbing.
Very good, folks. It's here for one of the local drivers here, Smoking Joe Adams. Kenny McNichol Jr. Kenny, you got your start here in Sauble Speedway, and you look like you're ready home here in a legend car.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun driving these little cars. They're a blast.
You're moving up there. You picked up 2 wins in the heat tonight. Thought maybe you might have something for the 7th car here at the end, but you got away on him.
Yeah, he's pretty quick, but we're coming. We're figuring these things out.
Very good. Who'd like to thank?
I got to thank Denver Hatch, Auto Banker, Bob Springing, Rocky Scrap Metal, Red Line Developer, Luckin Auto, Auto Fusion Towing, McKinley Welding, GA Recycling, BME Construction,
very good. Kenny McNichol Jr., another driver that got his start here at Sauble Speedway. Andre Freeney, come on over here. First time at Sauble Speedway. Look what this guy does. That's here for Andre, anyway. Well, you show the guys out there what you're all about. You got away and everybody early in that feature, and when you were challenged at the end, you had something for them.
Yeah, I just can't thank everyone that helped me out enough. My dad's my biggest supporter. All these sacrifices. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Corey Hall Racing. Go Ryan Race Cars, my other sponsor. Just everyone that helped me out for a small budget team to come out and do something like this is pretty cool.
How do you enjoy running here at Sauble Speedway?
I enjoy Sauble. Like you mentioned, I've never been here before. It's a great track. It's something that suits my driving style. I'll definitely be back for coming in.
Will we see you tomorrow night?
100% be here tomorrow night. And to pick up the NASA qualifier win was something I want to check off. So.
Very good. That's here for Andre Farini, everybody. Your winner tonight. Kenny McNichol Jr. second. And Smoking Joe Adams in third.